they're poisonous and we're dead, right? So we've got to make a new life where they'll never find us. You know where? Underground. You should see it down there. Hundreds of miles of drains, sweet and clean now after the rain. Dark, quiet, safe. We can build houses and everything. Start again from scratch. And what's so bad about living underground, eh? It's not been so great living up here, if you want my opinion. Does it seem to be much more than a crazy circus show? But maybe from the madness, something beautiful will grow in a brave new with just a handful of men. We'll start all over again. All over again. Hospitals and barracks right under their noses, right under their feet. Everything we need, banks, prisons and schools. We'll send scouting parties to collect books and stuff. And men like you will teach the kids not poems and rubbish, science. So we can get everything working. Oh, we'll build villages and towns and we'll play each other in cricket. Listen, maybe one day we'll capture a fudging machine, eh? Learn how to make them ourselves and then work! After do some wiping out! Us with a hooray! Us! And them running and dying, beating at their own game. Man on top again! To build a better future from the ashes of the past in a brave new world. Give me a handful of men. We'll start all over again. Look, man is born in freedom, but he soon becomes a slave in cages of convention. The weak fall by the wayside, but the strong will be saved in a brave new world. With just a handful of men, we'll start all over again. I'm not trying to tell you what to be. Oh no, oh no. If mankind is to survive, the people left alive, we're gonna have to build this world anew. And it's going to have to start with me and you. to be. Oh no, oh no, not me. But if mankind is to survive, the people left alive, we're gonna have to build this world anew. Yes, and we will have to be the chosen few. Yes, think of all the poverty, the hatred, and the lies, and imagine the destruction of all that you despise. Then slowly from the ashes, the phoenix will arise in a brave new world. With just a handful of men, we'll start all over again.
Dug that much in a day, and I suddenly had my first inkling of the gulf between his dreams and his powers.
He's doing the working and the thinking, the wears a fellow out. I'm ready for a bit of a rest. How about a drink, eh? Nothing but champagne. No, I'm the boss.